So we're just working on TIG welding up a number of the things on the bottom of the apron. We've cut out a section that was fairly thin with the sheet metal and pretty well pocked up and pitted, so we're going to be welding the new steel, and we're doing this with a TIG welder. And you'll see that occur right here. It's a nice process. It's a much better process than, say, MIG. More gentle, and you can really do some fine work with a TIG welder. So that's what we're doing here on a number of different parts to it.